way for the King of Kings. Listen to this place. From the first riff of the iconic entrance music, the Cerebral Assassin has begun the mental warfare. Get ready to witness one of the best of all time.
The ability to psychologically dismantle his opponents has earned Triple H the right to call himself a 14-time world champion.
We're talking about one of the most effective, methodical technicians to ever lace up a pair of boots.
A surefire first ballot Hall of Famer. Everything he's created in the ring and out. And here comes the monster among men.
Take cover, Saxon. You'd be best served climbing under the commentary table. Something's for sure about to be broken.
A true force of nature in Braun Strowman.
Yeah, you start to feel like there's nothing Braun Strowman can't do.
Well, there is one thing we know for a fact Braun Strowman can't do, and that is be stopped. The monster among men is unbelievable.
This is a highly coveted title up for grabs.
This right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
Big.
Heavy duty right hand.
Boom, right to the jaw. You can pick up your teeth in section 112. Not showing much fight here.
Yeah, he looks absolutely out of it, Cole.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Oh, right across the top rope.
That'll grind the features right off your face.
Big punch finds its mark.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Triple H is starting to turn it up now. Triple H is scary when he gets rolling like this.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Ooh, right to the throat. For the win to retain the championship.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
The King of Kings won't be dethroned just yet.
Yeah, too much experience.
Watching Triple H here, I feel sorry for anybody that has to step in the ring against him. I mean, he has no weaknesses.
No weaknesses? I don't think so. In my opinion, your best bet is to get in Triple H's head a little bit. Maybe attack the quadriceps he injured back in 2001. Get him thinking about it, then attack.
DDT!
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Look at that. Braun Strowman now bleeding profusely.
Whoa, Strowman dodged that one.
Oh no, dangerous maneuver there.
Look at the eyes of the game.
Oof, nasty left hook.
Boom, what a forearm.
Oh, he's got him here, he's got him up.
And boom!
Braun Strowman doing a great job of turning that around.
DDT!
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Not everyone's cut out for extreme rules. Maybe he wasn't ready.
Enough already.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Earlier, Corey said something about getting in Triple H's head. Did I hear that right? My ears must be deceiving me, because the next person to get inside the Cerebral Assassin's head will be the first.
Even injury might not stop Triple H. Don't forget that he actually finished that match with a torn quad. The muscle ripped off his femur wasn't enough to stop him. So I doubt my games would do the trick.
Oh, well-measured strike.
Big time hammer.
Triple H with an easy kick out there.
Still too fresh.
Didn't see that takedown coming.
When it comes to Braun Strowman, Corey, I'd say the Monster Arm Man has become the most destructive WWE superstar in history, and in short order.
Yeah, Braun Strowman definitely takes inflicting pain to a whole new level, but he's fine with destroying inanimate objects too, especially vehicles.
Clothesline!
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Braun Strowman.
Shots over and over. One to the jaw, and then
look who it is.
Charging the ring, fearless.
To further demonstrate the destruction of Strowman that you guys mentioned, we've seen him pick up a limo with Elias inside, and he's overturned the WWE's production trailer. Then at WrestleMania, he crushed a parade float.
And then there's the wonderful moments where Braun mixes destruction with pain. Before their Royal Rumble match, Braun used a grappling hook to pull a giant lightning rig on the Kane and Brock Lesnar. That's why we now have a no grappling hook backstage policy.
Oh, what a forearm!
Wicked body shot.
Ooh-wee. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Some miscues from Jey Uso here.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
And he's heading back in.
Without a doubt, this is a volatile situation, guys. WWE superstars are dangerous without weapons. Then you put them in an environment like this, and who knows what you're liable to see.
Championship on the line.
Did you hear that crack?
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
I knew it.
Yeah, we knew this wasn't over.
Just right in the face. Ripping in the eyes in the face.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Braun.
Strowman can smell victory.
Braun takes him down.
I think the champ's got it.
That will readjust your spine.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
Change the entire complexion of this match. Up.
Cover by the challenger.
And the shoulders come up.
Oh man, I don't know who to root for.
Triple H has him set up.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Things just went from bad to
shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Two.
And an ear fall.
Only a monster would kick out there.
This is not where you want to be.
What a suplex.
If I was Triple H, I'd tone down the showboating a little bit.
He has something big planned. Triple H on the offensive.
He's in non-stop attack mode.
Nice neck breaker.
Whoa, Strowman dodged that one.
Just launched.
Back in the ring again.
Oh, face.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And oh!
Wicked body shot.
Whoa, Triple H dodge. That one.
Clothesline!
Ooh, neck breaker.
Braun Strowman doing a great job of turning that around.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Lightning fast reflexes.
Oh, what a counter.
Not a good spot to be, guys.
This is terrible.
Big knee.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
He got that with his face, but now Triple H is bleeding.
And Triple H showing such creativity.
Whoa, Strowman dodged that one.
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one. Boom, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Now that's how you use a table to your advantage.
Monster by the game.
For the championship.
Look at Triple H stalking him.
Triple H looking to end this match.
Pedigree applied. Good night.
The title might change hands.
Hey, what goes up must.
And once again, Triple H has reached the top of the mountain.
This is not something we say often, but this is how you overcome a monster among men.
He looked very impressive in that win here tonight.
That wasn't just a win. That was a win over what many consider.
Hey, did you enjoy that video? Don't forget to click on the screen for more professional wrestling games content here at Main Event Games. And if you enjoy our content, click that subscribe button. That way, you will support the channel and support me. Thank you.